think you can handle this?
Goodness, that means...
This can't be happening!
You really don't do anything halfway, do you?
I thought I knew what you could do with your 8 leaves training, but you're fighting on a whole nother level today.
Good thing, too. Otherwise, I'd never have stood a chance against you. Time to make good on our wager, Crow. You're coming back with us.
You've been piloting a Divine Knight for 1 day. I've been using mine for 3 years. Did you think I wouldn't have a trump card to play?
Damn it! It's like I didn't even phase him. My head!
When a Divine Knight is damaged, the Awakener shares their pain. Just as I feared, it was too early. Or perhaps it may have been too late.
No! No, you don't!
Rean, are you all right?
Guys, what are you doing?
We are going to buy you time to get away from here.
Run, while you still have the chance.
I can't. I won't just leave you all here.
You can, and you must. Heimdall's been occupied, and it's only a matter of time before we've got a full-blown civil war on our hands.
They might have been caught off guard today, but the Imperial Army's full of elite soldiers. When the war starts, it'll be long and bloody.
But it doesn't have to be like that. You and the Ashen Knight could change things. You could find a third way, like Prince Oliver was talking about. A way that doesn't bow to either faction.
You can become the wind that changes the course of this conflict.
Guys, No, I can't! You'll never make it against him by yourselves! Just run, please!
Just look at yourself. You're in no position to be worrying about us.
Yeah! Just leave it to us!
Once you've escaped, we'll go join the instructors. So don't worry. Take care of him for us. Okay, Celine?
Easier said than done.